The potential for AI in medicine is really huge. I study heart failure with preserved ejection fraction. It's a form of heart failure that's not as well known, but approximately 50% of patients with heart failure have this type of syndrome. It's one of the most prevalent conditions, especially as we get older, and it's something that there's not a lot of treatments for, so we're actively studying it. We have developed these innovative ways with AI to automate the diagnosis of this rare but very deadly disease using electrocardiograms or EKGs or echocardiograms, heart ultrasounds. And by using AI, we can diagnose it earlier and that way get patients to be treated sooner so they can have really good outcomes. There's many applications of AI beyond heart failure or heart failure with preserved ejection fraction. One of the things we're trying to do here is really develop tools that all doctors can use in all specialties. First of all, we're diagnosing diseases earlier. So AI tools can be unleashed into the healthcare system and it can find diseases that doctors may miss. The second thing is automation. There are tons of things that doctors do every day. These things can be automated by AI tools. Finally, we can better classify diseases. An AI tool can go into patient data sets and find new patterns of disease that clinicians may not have seen before.